What do you sign when you sign an autograph? What do you write?
I write lots of love, and I write love, and I write lots of love and happiness, and sometimes I just sign my name. But I told you last time, I think, I don't sign checks anymore because I end up writing love Shah Rukh on the checks. You know, that is a sign of great success when your signature becomes an autograph. So it's like that thing. I used to write love Shah Rukh because so many checks to sign in the production. So I
stopped. They're bouncing right after.
Yeah, they're bouncing, and I'm like, even after looking at them, I'm like, but what's wrong with this? It's my signature, yeah. Come on, for years I'm doing this. But Mr. Khan, you've put love. You can't put love. As much as the bank manager loves you, he's not going to pass this check.
Have you ever been mistaken for another celebrity?
Yeah, many times. My wife had just had a miscarriage, and I was rushing down from Vancouver in a Concorde, and you know, the different terminals. So on my own, I was running. I had this bag which tore. And I was very stressed, and I was running over. There's this girl, please give me autograph, please give me autograph, please give me autograph. And she kept running, running, running. And I didn't want to because I was alone. And I'm not traveling. I normally have a whole entourage everywhere. Yeah. So everybody, and then finally I managed. I checked in and I said, okay, this girl had followed me across the terminal. So I look at her and I said, okay, come here, darling. I'll sign it for you. Give me here. She said, you know, I love you, Akshay. And I said, okay. And then I signed it as Akshay. And I said, okay.
So I didn't want to break her heart.
I didn't want to break her heart. And once, where else it happened, where I was in Paris, and but that could have been just mistaken name in hurry. But it happened, I was in Eiffel Tower, and I had these people from, you know, there's a lot of kids and all from gypsies. And they started running after me, and all they kept saying, Salman Khan, Salman Khan, Salman Khan. So I would stop thinking they'd stop running if they know I'm not Salman Khan. But they kept on running after me and calling me that. Yeah.
That's really funny. Do you remember your first kiss?
Yeah, it would be with Gauri, I guess. Do I remember it? Yes.
My God, you're really a one-woman man, huh?
Yes, I remember my first kiss, yeah. It was raining and stuff. It was quite romantic. They were playing a song. Young girl changing. Like that kind of song. Do you remember the song?
Yes, I know this song.
Yeah, I remember my first kiss, yeah.
Are you a charmer or the charmed?
Oh, I'm immensely charming. I think I can charm anyone. Out of the pants or dresses. I can charm anyone.
Please, let me keep mine on.